in this video. So in the beginning of the game, Jet asked me if I would carry because I blocked Phoenix. Here's what happened.
Oh my god. Oh my god. The ace, the ace. Yo, why people be stealing our aces, man? Jesus Christ, man.
Let's go.
Yo, we're getting immortal too, no matter what, boys. You got this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro, the CZ in the pistol is actually crazy. You kill everyone, bro. Jesus. This guy's so damn, man. I wish my teammates, my people that are watching this video, subscribe and this is the Ball of Riches. Subscribe. No. No. Bro, that was a highlight, man. Oh my god, bro. He actually said I'm stealing the highlight after that.
Now what you've been waiting for, enjoy. Drop link. So in the beginning of the game, Jet asked me if I would carry because I blocked Phoenix. Here's what happened.
That was Ranger, what the frick?
Here Jet is saying that not even Noah can carry. Making fun of our teammates bottom fragging. Typical toxic player. Nowhere to run! Let's keep in mind that Jet was complaining about the whole team when we both had 13 kills. Making fun of bottom fraggers just for no reason at all. Here he's trash talking the enemy for killing him in the pistol round. Since I muted him so I could focus in the game, I didn't knew what he was saying on voice. But I'll ask a teammate later on.
charges left.
Damn it, bro.
As you can see, I really wanted to win because not only the trash talker would get carried, but also that was our game to get immortal. Our teammate said sorry for A's in the enemy team saying that Jet was in her period, haha funny.
What is funny? You know what is funny? This Jet, since the beginning of the game, is talking trash. Look at this. Beginning of the game here. He had like 13 kills. I had like 13 as well. And he's saying, not even Noah can carry them. And then he's like, you guys are terrible playing. Like this guy's terrible. Like, look, all like, and we were winning the game, and he wanted to surrender. And now he's like literally getting carried by me and my teammate. Like, just be positive, man. Like, stop being like annoying with other people. Because you end up like making other people quit the game and sad and shit like this. You know what I mean? There's a lot of people that become like sad because of like toxic people, man.
Not trying to rant, but it is true. One of our teammates got pretty upset with that dude. Let's keep watching.
Oh my god, I'm hacking.
You guys remember when he was trash talking because he had 13 kills and the rest of the team lower? After asking my teammate, he said that he never spoke again after he knew I muted him and started carrying him. So keep this in mind. If anyone ever trash talk you in a game, mute him and focus. My boys.
Hi, I'm Noah. Jeez, boys. So that's how you carry a trash talker? Literally mute him. I mean, like, when, because this, the only reason this guy's not talking shit is because he's not top frag anymore, but that's literally how it is. Look at him, he's saying easy game in the chat, even though he's... Bro, I gotta say, man, these guys are, like... Bro, guys, I'm not even gonna say anything, that's it, boys. Drop your like if you're new to this channel. Please don't forget to subscribe. It means a lot to me. And yeah, keep the positivity, baby. Let's keep going. See you guys in the next one. I'll save him. Wait, so guys been asking, why did I switch to playing Rina? Like, I can show you guys just today the matches that I played. For example, I played 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I was actually FK in this one, but my teammates won. 8, 9, 10, 11 matches. I got 9 matches to go up to Immortal. And now we play 1 and 2, 3. We lost this one, but we got 3 points in this one, which is a lot. So I think we can go Immortal 2 very soon. But I played Phoenix my whole entire time. Even in Act 2, that we got like Immortal 2, just playing Phoenix. But now in Act 3, I feel like playing Rina is easier to, like being completely honest, is easier to carry the team. Like, you do plays by yourself, you heal yourself, you can, like, get the first kill for the team when it's necessary and use the E. I'm still learning how to play her, but overall, it's been a great experience, and it's the first time that I 3-stack. Like, I've been 3-stacking. I've been playing with a friend. For example, this one, I was playing with 2 friends, and but all the others ones that were playing with 1 friend and or 2 friends. So always 3-stacking. So you guys always ask me what to do to get a better rank, how to rank up and stuff. If I were you guys, I would literally like 2-stack, 3-stack, or 5-stack. It's the best way. And try to play characters that actually make the difference in the game, like duelists or even like support characters that really make the difference.